by one playing a team that has beaten them the last three times. It's time now to go to our Bank of the West flashback. 2008, a lot of great players.
Well, the whole Pac-10 was loaded. So many NBA prospects back then. And how about in this game, you see O.J. Mayo going against Russell Westbrook. You just saw Love, Kevin Love, knock down a jumper. He's leading the NBA in rebounding. Westbrook, one of the most explosive scorers in the NBA. Darren Collison, a late first-round pick, playing so well for the Pacers. And UCLA had a string of 13 consecutive years with a player drafted in the NBA. That was broken this past year. But those numbers right there, those players, they converted three consecutive Final Fours for UCLA, an amazing class. And then Mayo and Gibson both having a huge impact in the NBA.
That's one of the reasons the